everybody, and welcome to another episode of Try Not to Laugh. We are going to have some fun with this one. It's been a while since we did one of these, and here we go. We're getting ready to make you laugh and hopefully not laugh. Yeah.
Got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
My name is Jeff.
Faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive.
And it's strong enough to pick up pancakes.
Oh, now we're talking.
Tell me the man's name that starts with the letter K. Kentucky Fried Chicken.
In the days of analog television, the actual signal that made up the images to be put on the screen wasn't a set of instructions on how to build an image using pixels. Rather, it was a complicated high-frequency signal of continually varying intensity that contained rudimentary triggers to help a television build a coherent image based upon that signal's instantaneous strength, which corresponded to image brightness at a particular point
Breathe.
On the screen.
Okay.
You can't scare me with this.
What I want!
Not laughing. Mm-mm. Not gonna do it.
Box, come to my hand.
A living thing.
Oh God.
Larry Melinda.
Popsicle bike.
Just turn the camera off.
Hey guys, this is the best day of the year. You know why? Because there's a chicken and he's crossing the road. Holy moly. Are you kidding? Why did the chicken cross the road?
What's inside the ball that pops? What's inside the ball that pops is...
Wow, it's Hercules. It's Simba.
It's free real estate. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here, up in here.
I like his pad level, James. Open field runner. Yeah.
Go.
Look at him go. The 20. Wes, he might do it. Wes, he's going to do it. Oh, my goodness, buddy. Do it. Do it. Do it. Touchdown. Oh, man. He's my favorite squirrel. Look at him. Oh, poor guy. He's tired. That's not a great celebration. We're going to celebrate.
Worn out.
Eat this. I double dog dare you.
Stupid, but it's funny. I always feel like somebody's watching me.
Are your eyes closed? Yes. All right. Well, we got my colorblind brother these glasses, so he's about to see color for the first time in his entire life. All right, put them on. And open your eyes. See, he's just speechless. He's overwhelmed by the... Oh, that sucks.
Folks were told to stay off roadways unless absolutely, positively necessary. I wanted donuts. But they still came out to...
P-A-R-A-K-G-G-T. Penguin.
Okay, it's nighttime, it's super dark, and you're lying in bed, and you're like, hey, I want to see some stars. But how are you going to see some stars with all these closed blinds in your room? Well, let's just... let's open the blinds, and maybe we're going to see some stars out today.
What bird has the most elaborate, the most complex, the most beautiful song in the world?
Yo! God. The thing goes grrrr! Pop, 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 pop! Skiddy, kid, pop, pop! And the poop, 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 boom! Skia! Boom, 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 boom. You done know, Big Shock. Yo, yeah, yeah. All right.
Oh my God, I'm a Chipotle. Chipotle is my life.
Gonna do it for me, folks. Oh my God, this one was way too funny. There's no way I was gonna make it through the whole thing, but hey, thank you so much for joining in on this video. If you liked it, please hit the like button. Also, subscribe to the channel if you're new to the channel. I do appreciate it. More videos of these are coming out weekly, so please, please, please subscribe. Tell your friends, tell your family. It helps me just by the subscription. And also take a look at the links in the description below to a couple pages to our Facebook page and our Patreon page. If you can donate, great. If you can't, not a big deal. And please, everyone, wash your hands, stay safe, stay healthy, and let's beat this thing. Let's go through it. I know it's difficult times, but that's why we're doing videos for you guys. So please enjoy the video. Hit the like button if you don't like it. You know, hit the thumbs down, and also leave me a comment if you want to see more, or if you have other videos out there you would like me to take a look at and do on the Try Not to Live challenge. For me, Big Jon Fish, we'll see you on the next video.